everybody. Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. Two newest boarding trains. I have English Lab, 4 years old, Finway, and I have 3 year old beautiful husky, Paisley. Paisley has some food aggression issues, some resource guarding issues. Finway has some weight issues. We're working on that while he's with us. They will stand to lose a couple of LBs, you know what I mean? So the activity level while they're with us, that'll happen for sure. Obedience standpoint, I mean, they know some of your basics, but it's definitely on their terms, at their will. There is no, you know, consistency with any of it. Any types of distractions, forget it, game over. You know, the family has two little boys and a young daughter. They want the dogs to be gentle with them. They want to be able to go places with them and do stuff. And right now, the dogs are just bananas, out of control, can't do anything. No real recall, no trust off leash outside. Let me show you kind of where they're at right now. Boys, Finway, Paisley, come. Come. Good. Sit. 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 Good boys. Sit. Good boys. Good boys. Good boys. Sit. Sit. Off. Sit. Sit. Good. They're both thinking I have a treat, right? I think they used to get a treat or two. Sit. 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 Anyway, sit, sit, off, off, sit, 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 down, 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 Paisley, sit, sit, down, Paisley, sit, down, 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 heel, let's walk, heel, heel, heel. Good God. Come on. Heel. 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 There's no recall. Well, recall on a leash is fine. Sit. They know it. They can care less to do it if they don't want to. No down. There's sure as heck no heel. We're going to change these people's life. These two knuckleheads are going to be amazing. I cannot wait to show you their progress in 2 weeks. Good boys. Come here. Good boys. Good boys.